couple things of note to remind you about, in case you don't know. Blue is more than a color. Blue is an attitude. It's true. Blue is an attitude of gratitude. And while I'm so thankful for so many things all the time, right now, I'm most thankful that we got great Cajun and Creole food coming out of that kitchen upstairs. Was that good? Did anybody have any tonight? That blue plate special? Wow. I am so thankful that we got a chef, Lee Egidio, who's bringing it down, taking it down a notch, and helping enliven our taste buds with a new flavor profile that's amazing. I'm thankful for that. I could just go on and on and on while so many good things are happening in this community because of a couple things, but primarily because of this place. It's bringing all types of cool people together on a regular basis. Artists and art lovers are finding their way to Blue Jazz. It's equidistant between New York and Chicago. They're letting Blue be known that this is Jazz Central. So that I'm thankful for. How about you? We got jazz lovers here tonight. That's cool. That's a big deal. Because blue's more than a color. Blue is an acronym. That too is true. BLU is simply right below you. And that's what we like to do around here. We like to take things down a notch. We like to get right down into that special groove known as jazz. Except when we take it up and over the top like we're going to do tonight with our friends from New York City by way of Cuba. Manuel Valera is here for his Day Blue performance. He's going to light you up like the Christmas celebration that we're getting ready to take on. Come on up here, Manuel. Bring your friends and light this room up. So cool. Manuel Valera from Cuba and beyond.
Thank you. All right, good evening, and thank you so much for coming. It's actually my first time here in Akron, and yes, we just made it. We just made it. Been traveling for a while today, but I'm glad to be here. Before we go any further, I'd like to introduce the members of the trio. These are two of my favorite musicians in the world. You're listening to Yasushi Nakamura on the bass. And Rudy Royston on the drums. And my name is Manuel Valera. Thank you so much for coming. We're playing music mostly from our latest CD entitled The Seasons. And the first track is entitled Opening, and then we played In the Eye of the Beholder. Now we're going to continue with one of my favorite boleros from Cuba. And this is an old one. This is Tres Palabras. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. We played a couple of, what did we play? After the ballad, we played a monk tune. We're celebrating the centennial of Thelonious Monk. And that's one of, the Thelonious Monk tune that we play is one of those tunes that has always scared me because it's kind of difficult. But it's a great tune. It's entitled Trinkle Trinkle. And then we played another one of my compositions entitled Indian Summer. And now we're going to finish up this first set with another composition from the new record. It's not my composition, I wish it was. But this is an arrangement I did of the Beatles' In My Life. And I don't know if I mentioned it, but the CDs are available at the as you exit. So if you like the music, pick up a copy and we'll gladly sign it for you and all the stuff. Thank you so much. Thank you. Once again, Yasushi Nakamura on the bass. Bruce Royston on the drums. My name is Manuel Valera. Thank you so much, and we'll be back shortly.